And now it's time for the hippest, newest, best-dressed detective show on television, Miami Mice.
Yeah, there are palm trees out there. What? What's on the palm tree? What's on? On? Oh, I'm on. Oh, I'm on. Oh, cue the music. Hi-ho, this is Kermit the Frog speaking to you from the sunny tropics of Miami, Florida, here to explore the idea of adventure. And who knows more about the subject of adventure than the world-famous Miami Mice? And here they are right now. Here is the Miami Mice, JP.
Oh, what's happening?
And Tito.
Get down, man.
Hey, guys, we would like to talk to you a little bit about the topic of adventure.
Say what, Frog?
You know, adventure, when something exciting happens to someone.
Adventure? Man, we got none of that here.
Yeah, wish we could help you out, Frog.
Mm. Yeah, but you're the world-famous Miami Mice.
Hey, duck.
What? What was that?
Some low-flying joker.
Hey, you were shooting some questions, Frogo?
About adventures. Would you tell me some of the adventures you guys have had?
Nothing too interesting. We come to work, mm-hmm. We do our job, we go home.
Yeah? You mean nothing happens? Wait a minute. What's that sound?
Hey, better hide, Frogo. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, so go on, Frog. You were saying?
I was saying, what do you mean you don't have any adventures here? Look at all the exciting things that are going on here.
Like what, man?
Well, I mean, the airplane comes through and there's the stampeding animals and...
Down quick.
What? Yeah. What's that? What? That's what I'm talking about. I mean, you got monsters stomping through here. How can you say that nothing exciting ever happens here? Look at all the exciting things that are happening here.
Just in a day's work, Frog.
A day's work, Froggo. Nothing much else today.
Yeah.
I don't get it.
JP! Hey, there it is, man!
Yes, indeed.
An adventure. Something exciting is about to happen, yes?
No, Froggo.
What?
It's quitting time.
Yes, indeed. Let's bolt.
This is Kermit the Frog speaking to you from Miami. I'm gonna go check out the local swamp.